Hi there, welcome again. Today I have prepared a video about comparatives and superlatives, their irregular forms. Okay, I'm gonna read them for you. Good, comparative is better than, superlative is the best. Bad, comparative form is worse than, the superlative is the worst. Many and much. First of all, many. With many we have to use countable nouns, with much, no countable nouns. Then, many and much. Comparative is more than, the superlative is the most. Few, the same. Few we use with countable nouns. The comparative is fewer than, the superlative form is the fewest. Level. Level we use with no countable nouns. Now, the comparative form is less than, the superlative form is the least. Finally, far. The comparative form is farther than, and the superlative form is the farthest. Now, let me read these examples. Let's imagine. Room number one has 25 students. Room number two has 30 students. And room number three has 35 students. Then, room one has many students. Room 2 has more students than room 1, and room 3 has the most students. Number 2. Mexico has good soccer players. Argentina has better soccer players than Mexico. And Brazil has the best soccer players in America. Now, the last one, number 3. We are in the United States. So, Venezuela is far from the United States. Colombia is farther than Peru from the United States. And Chile is the farthest country from the United States. Okay, as we can see, they have different forms. Many, comparative is more, superlative is the most. The same, good, comparative is better, superlative is the best. Now, far. Comparative is farther than, and the superlative is the farthest. Thank you very much for watching this video. Good luck, and see you soon.